Denmark and Norway have offered naval boats to transport chemical weapons out of Syria. It's part of an international deal which will see the 1,300-ton stockpile of sarin, mustard gas and other lethal agents removed by the end of this year. The plans for destruction of the chemical arms will be drawn up on December 17th.